We often think deep space is dangerous, with big black holes and strange alien life we know nothing about. But guess what? Earth is an amazing and risky place too. Our planet is huge and powerful, but also beautiful and like a caring mother to all living things. However, it's full of mysteries and secrets. In this video, we'll take an exciting trip to explore the most mysterious places on Earth. We'll find out their secrets and why they're so special. Let's dive under the icy Antarctic to see if there's life that's been hidden for millions of years, following its own path of evolution. And what's hiding under the Sahara sands and the Egyptian pyramids? Finally, get ready for an adventure as we go down to the bottom of the Mariana Trench and under the Bermuda Triangle. Earth's mysteries are waiting to be uncovered, so let's begin. Underneath the icy surface of Antarctica lies a world that holds astonishing secrets, dating back 53 million years. Once this land was warm, filled with palm trees and temperatures reaching 20 degrees Celsius. Today, it's a frozen expanse where temperatures plummet to minus 89.2 degrees Celsius. Antarctica is the fifth largest continent on Earth, with 99% of its mainland covered in ice, about 3 kilometers thick. Beneath this icy blanket, however, lies something remarkable. Hidden lakes formed by the pressure of the massive ice mass. Approximately 400 such lakes have been discovered, and one in particular has captured scientists' fascination, the extraordinary Lake Vostok. Lake Vostok, buried beneath 4 kilometers of ice, is about 500,000 years old, predating the emergence of Homo sapiens. It spans 250 kilometers in length and 50 kilometers in width, holding vast mysteries within its depths. The lake's water is incredibly ancient, untouched for 15 to 25 million years, thanks to its unique conditions. This subglacial lake, with an average water temperature of -3 degrees Celsius, remains liquid due to the pressure exerted by the surrounding ice. In addition to the challenging conditions, the lake is also saturated with nitrogen and oxygen, creating an environment that poses extreme survival challenges. Scientists have been intrigued by the potential of life existing in this isolated and ancient ecosystem. Microbial life forms have been discovered in the ice near Lake Vostok, providing evidence of the possibility of life beneath the icy surface. However, any drastic change, such as the melting of glaciers and ice, would have significant consequences. As glaciers melt, the sea level would rise, causing widespread flooding of coastal areas and islands. Cities like Miami, Venice, and Shanghai would be submerged. The changes in climate and ecosystem could lead to ecological imbalances and disruptions in food supply. While the prospect of melting glaciers presents challenges, there is hope for mitigating the effects of global warming. By adopting sustainable practices and clean energy sources, we can work towards a better future for our planet and avoid the grim scenarios that lie beneath the icy surface of Antarctica. Moving on, let's dive into what's hiding under the Sahara sands. To begin with, let's start with the basic information about the Sahara Desert. The desert is really huge, 4,800 kilometers from west to east, and 800 to 1,200 kilometers from north to south. It occupies 30% of the African continent, covering 8.6 million square kilometers. However, sand covers only 20% of the Sahara's surface. Under the sands of the Sahara lies an astonishing discovery, an ancient mega lake. Formed about 250,000 years ago, when the Nile broke through a low channel, this lake covered over 108,000 square kilometers at its peak. Its size was 4 times bigger than Lake Erie, or twice the size of Lake Michigan. The Sahara wasn't always a desert. It once had a massive river system. The Tamanrasset River, over 500 kilometers long, flowed through West Africa as recently as 5,000 years ago. Its basin was rich in wildlife and vegetation, making the middle of Africa a green paradise. The Sahara holds the remains of ancient human settlements and megalithic structures. From pottery to advanced astronomical monuments like Stonehenge, evidence points to highly organized communities that thrived in the region thousands of years ago. The Sahara was once covered by the Tethys Ocean during prehistoric times. Fossils of ancient marine creatures, including the ancestors of today's whales, have been discovered, earning the desert the nickname Valley of the Whale. The Sahara also holds rare minerals like Libyan desert glass, which have baffled scientists about their origin. Some theories suggest it could be the result of a meteorite impact or comet nucleus alteration. The Sahara's climate has changed over the millennia, and it could potentially transform back into a lush green garden due to natural orbital patterns. However, the impact of human-induced climate change remains uncertain. Now let's move on to oceans. Exploring the deepest realms of the ocean reveals a fascinating world of wonder and mystery. For pearl collectors, the limit lies at 40 meters, where they dive without scuba equipment, relying solely on breath-holding. Beyond this point, the increasing water pressure makes it impossible for them to hold air in their lungs. The first 200 meters of the ocean host a staggering 90% of aquatic life. Here, the presence of light allows phytoplankton to thrive, supporting a diverse and vibrant food chain. As we descend into the depths, reaching the twilight zone at 332 meters, light diminishes and life becomes scarcer. The record for deep diving with scuba gear stands at this depth. Emperor penguins, fascinating creatures using bioluminescence to lure prey, hold the record for reaching a depth of 565 meters. Deeper still, below 1,000 meters, sunlight is scarce, and organisms rely on bioluminescence to survive. Giant octopuses and sperm whales inhabit the depths of 2,200 meters, engaging in epic battles beneath the surface. Remarkably, transcontinental internet cables are laid as deep as 6,100 meters, reflecting humanity's growing reliance on undersea infrastructure. The exploration of Earth's depths doesn't end with the ocean. Some wells have been drilled for scientific purposes, aiming to delve deeper into the Earth's interior. The Mariana Trench stands as the deepest trench in the world, exceeding 10,000 meters in depth. Within its depths lies a realm of unique and mysterious life forms, including the enigmatic Challenger Abyss. The Puerto Rican Trench, the deepest depression in the Atlantic at 8,376 meters, harbors intriguing fauna and geological anomalies. The Kermadec Trench, stretching for 1,200 kilometers in the Pacific Ocean, hosts captivating creatures like the gigantic amphipods. Now, let's delve into what scientists found inside and under the Egyptian pyramids. Inside the Egyptian pyramids lie fascinating secrets waiting to be explored. The original entrance, made by the builders, is located on the north side of the Great Pyramid, measuring 7.9 meters from the pyramid's center, based on the ancient Egyptian measurement system known as the Royal Cubit. Another commonly used entrance is the Robber's Tunnel, which was created by thieves who plundered the tombs for centuries. This passage is about 27 meters long and ends with a junction leading to the ascending and descending passages. The ascending passage is a narrow, dark, and stuffy path that leads to the Grand Gallery, a spacious and impressive corridor with tilted walls designed to distribute the weight of the massive stone mass above. At the end of the Grand Gallery is the Queen's Chamber, which lies between the pyramid's northern and southern sides. Here, the builders placed the sarcophagus of the pharaoh's wife, although some researchers believe there might be more undiscovered rooms. The King's Chamber, the The highest of the three main chambers is clad in granite and contains a large sarcophagus. While the sarcophagus was empty, some speculate that hidden chambers in the pyramid may still contain ancient artifacts and the pharaoh's body. Deep under the pyramid's base, there is an unfinished chamber with mysterious origins, believed to have been abandoned after a change in plans during construction. More mysteries await beneath the Giza Plateau, where explorers have discovered a vast underground world with chambers and tunnels. Despite some skepticism from the scientific community, the possibility of hidden chambers and ancient secrets remains intriguing. In recent years, researchers used advanced scanning technology and muon tomography to find a large void inside the Great Pyramid. This void could hold untold secrets, but gaining access is challenging due to the risk of causing damage. What lies beneath the Greenland ice has been a mystery that intrigued researchers for a long time. Near the city of Manitsoq, there is a crater-like geological structure about 100 kilometers in diameter. Initially, it was thought to be the result of a cosmic collision, potentially the oldest impact crater on Earth. However, it turned out to be caused by an ancient geological process, leaving scientists puzzled. Greenland, once covered in ice, had a surprising secret hidden beneath its glaciers. A forest was discovered, with well-preserved branches and leaves dating back to a time when Greenland was lush and green. This discovery provided valuable insights into the Earth's past climate, and could help predict future climate changes due to global warming. Moreover, Greenland's natural riches, including rare metals and minerals, are attracting attention. Melting glaciers might open up new opportunities for industrial exploitation, but it also raises concerns about the rapid loss of ice and its impact on sea levels. On a different note, let's explore the Amazon River, the world's longest river with a length of around 6,275 kilometers. The Amazon basin, spanning several South American countries, is covered with dense rainforests and houses a staggering diversity of life. The Amazon's history is like an epic drama, with the river forming over millions of years and undergoing significant transformations. At one point, it even changed continents before settling into its current course. In addition to its surface features, recent research has revealed the existence of a massive underground river named the Hamza River, running parallel to the Amazon. This vast underground flow, located about 4 kilometers beneath the surface, follows a similar direction as the Amazon, but with an incredibly slow flow velocity, more comparable to glaciers. Despite its slow pace, the Hamza River contributes significant water discharge into the Atlantic Ocean. Understanding the geological processes and the hidden secrets beneath these natural wonders can provide invaluable insights into our planet's history and how it might change in the future. So, which of these astonishing Earth mysteries do you find the most interesting? Share with us in comments, like, subscribe, and watch more content like this here.